Lord Ashtovak. Utasítások.
Next, let's get... It's 1943. An advanced computing machine. Finally, I can get new Imperial Army. What a bonus to division organization. Soviet operative captured. You have the balls to try and spy on me. How's my spy network going, by the way? Okay, I still have full coverage. Hello? Need to get my propaganda going again since I took the city he was going out of. Operating out of. Hey, how's turning Luxembourg going? It's going good. I'm gonna start on Belgium. We've made it to the Urals. Switzerland is called Liechtenstein. Oh, how close are they? 96%. We're almost done. Almost done with our long march through the Soviet Union. The most boring part of every Hoi 4 game.
Sanhurjo.
Is there any other majors? Well, that was the French. Yeah, the French were the only other majors. You better be planning a naval invasion of Somalia. Civilian factory. Oh, we're so close, but it's taking so long. Wait, I think that's it. That's it, they're dead. I'm also gonna try and puppet Spain. We're Spain. No. There it is. Now for Russia. puppet Mongolia. Where is France? I can do it. Oh, the puppets. What did I miss? Ah! I'll just take it. What a satellite that. Ah, I forgot this over here. Here we go. I got most of what I wanted. Everybody come back home and garrison while I contemplate my next move. First of all, let's see. I should release my thing to Spain. Or no. Occupied territories, Francoist Spain, return territory. Okay, let's see. By Petta. Ah, yes. Did that to Germany. Give that back to them. Spanish stuff? No. No. All right, next. We shall return the throne to the Habsburgs. And I got an Imperial Army. And then ascension of the state Franco Spain to the Empire. Now I have Corazon, all this stuff too. So I eventually go to war with the Allies. Good, I was worried about that. What do I do next? I don't know, do I continue from here? Is it worth continuing? Why the fuck did they declare war on Italy? The anti-socialist faction with Cuba? Why are they- what the hell? And why did they- what? Okay. Why'd they declare war on Italy? Alright, you there. Yeah, fuck, all my troops are over there. You there. Get over there. They're making this too easy for me. Cuba's joined. I'm still at war with Somalia. The only member of Comintern now. And they're not even communist. jeez. It's gonna do this thing. Whatever, I'll wait for them to ask. It's faster that way. Who got this exactly? It was the United Kingdom. I finally used up all my pee-pee. After much rigorous spending. Works. But Cuba claims on it by Mexico. Well, I'm just gonna puppet that. Mm. ago. The Cuban Kingdom. Who'd have thought we'd see the day where Cuba is monarchist? Well, I think that's about all I feel like doing. I've conquered a good portion of the world. That being Russia. Oh yeah, are the Romanovs back in power? Yep, Kirill Romanov. Back in power. They still got socialist stuff. We'll ignore that. Boy, that was fun. Although, as usual, going through Russia's takes forever. So, I will see you all next time.